this, let's add on another layer to it. Just from the twins, you can be a body connection here. So my right hand will be pulling out into his face. Then I go for him, he raises that elbow, then I clear it, and we have this punch. From there, I'm pushing this down and I hit him. But another reaction Paddy can do is he can try to hit me with this punch. So we're back into that move from Nita, and he's pulling an angle. Anytime Paddy disengages, my right arm's monitoring. I would have punched him and he raises his elbow. So he's moving in the same way. Here's the limb. Right, if the enemy's coming, it's just a lot of...